This pediatric surgeon definitely gets the assignment. When his little patients get scared and overwhelmed, he takes the time to ride with them to surgery to make them feel comfortable and confident. It's a beautiful reminder, not all heroes wear capes.